light-skinned brother with dimples, wearing a black Kango sweatsuit, gold chain, and sneakers. Last seen on Farmers Boulevard in East, alias LL Cool J. He's bad.
No rapper can rap quite like I can. I take a muscle-bound man and put his face in the sand. Not the last mafioso, I'm an MC cop. Make it say go LL and do the why. If you think you cannot ride me, yeah boy I bet. Cause I ain't met a motherfucker who can do that yet. Trendsetter, I'm better, my rhymes are good. I got a gold nameplate that says I wish you would. And when battle begins, then I gotta join in. And before my rhyme is over, you know I'ma win. Cool J has arrived, so you better make way. Ask anybody in the crowd, they say the kid don't play. Spot competition, that's my hobby and job. Cause I'm dull the mind. Got a pinpoint rap that makes you feel trapped. So many girls on my jack, I threw my phone in tap. I'm bad. Cool J. Cool J. Yeah. Cool J. Cool J. Cool J. Cool J. I'm like Tyson, Ison, I'm a soldier. I'm making sure you don't try to battle me no more. Got concrete rhymes, been rapping for 10 years. And even when I'm bragging, I'm being sincere. MCs can't win, I make them rust like tin. They call me Jaws, my hat is like a shark's fin. Because I'm bad as can be, got my voice on wax. Some brothers think he's making records, now he must have relaxed. I couldn't, I shouldn't, and it'll stay that way. The best rapper you've heard is LL Cool J. Kamikaze, take a look at what I've done. Used to rock in my basement, now I'm number one. Supreme, and I'm notorious. I'll crush you like a jelly bean. I'm bad.
Suspect was last spotted with three other members of his group. A bobcat, a E-Lab, and a country. They are extremely bad, so keep your eyes open. Use extreme caution.
I eliminate punks, cut them up in chunks. You a soup, you heard me, and your ego's drunk. I'm so good it's a shame, cause I eat rappers like a cannibal, they call me insane. I'm as strong as a bull, of course you know I am poor. I enjoy what I'm doing, plus I'm paid in full. Not fucking Rubin side, but bust it out as I say the kind of rhymes that make MCs wish that I die. Never retire or put my mic on the shelf. The baddest rapper in the history of rap itself. Not bitter or mad, just proving I'm bad. You wanna hit, give me an hour plus a pen and a bag. MCs retreat, cause they know I can beat them. Taking out all rookies. Don't forget Oreos, eat Cool J cookies. I'm bad.
Cool J. Cool J. Cool J. Cool J. Cool J.
Never, ever, no, never. Never wearing no Levi's. Battle me, why try? Tell mommy bye-bye. Slaughtering MCs and I'ma never get whipped. When I retire, I'll get worshipped like a old battleship. LL, I'm bad. All the rappers know. When I enter the center, they say, yo, yo, there he go. My paycheck's large. Mr. Bogart in charge. Not a punter or a hunter from a raccoon lord. The original tard. Teaching how to be hard. Take the skin off a snake and split a pea from a pie. You're a novice, I'm noble, and I dissect with my tongue. Not a till of the hunt. Gun or Abdullah's son. My voice is exact. Try to brag, you get your rhymes from a grab bag. No good scavenger, catfish, vulture. My tongue's a chisel and this composition's sculpture. I'm bad.
I think I'm gonna need backup. I think I'm gonna need backup. Give me that 40 40. Yo, this is LL Cool J. And you'll never catch me, so don't even try it. Some true bad for ya, understand?
Yeah, for those of you that want to know what we're all about, it's like name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Call him Ryu, he's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.